millions of fans at the Great British Music Weekend. Here's a current American smash which broke first in Britain.